Parker, welcome. There's an obvious need to decarbonize heavy industry. What are the benefits of hydrogen?
Well, first, Georgie, thanks so much for having me here. It's quite simple, actually. When things are heavy, when they need to go long distances, hydrogen is the answer. Hydrogen is the most abundant element on Earth. We can make it from so many different things, from so many different sources. And that combination of abundance and the energy that it provides, the density it provides, allows us to put it to use through fuel cells to create electricity, to like heavy things go a long, long way.
So I guess in this current environment, geopolitical tensions, economic difficulties, actually it's almost perfect.
It is, yeah, it is. Because every country has the feedstock available pretty abundantly to create that fuel.
Yeah.
Anywhere there's garbage, we can create fuel from that, and it can be zero carbon. Anywhere there's methane, a lot this week is about methane leaks. Methane leaks can turn into H2 very, very easily. So it really is the most abundant national security of supply you can have for fuel. And the good news is that the technology is ready now.
I said almost perfect. There are obviously challenges. Infrastructure,
always,
of course, is one of them.
It
what
is.
Are the challenges, and how do you overcome them?
So it's a classic chicken and egg problem, right? Mm-hmm. We have a lot of demand for zero emission technology. We have a lot of demand for fuel cell trucks that run on H2 fuel. But putting in the infrastructure is a big challenge. So we work closely with our fleets and with fuel providers to get that demand concentrated. The key is concentration of demand. That creates what the fuel providers need to put in stations.
Talk to me a bit more, if you would, about the work that you do at Hyzon.
Yeah, so at Hyzon, we are a groundbreaking zero-emission fuel cell technology. We make the fuel cell that runs on hydrogen that creates electricity to power things that are very heavy that need to go a long, long way. So we have a 200-kilowatt single-stack fuel cell system that is the industry's leading power density fuel cell solution. That technology is ready now. It's in trucks. It's on the road. We're decarbonizing heavy-duty trucks today. We're excited to be active on three continents. We're putting the real solution into fleets' hands now. And the road in front of us is exciting. There's a lot of work to do. And that is partnering and creating this ecosystem together with fuel providers to put more of this technology in fleets' hands.
What is the future of this technology? You said it's a long road ahead.
Yeah.
What does it look like?
In our view, again, anything that's heavy that needs to go a long way, fuel cells should power, right? And that starts with trucks today. That will be in the future, ground vehicles and aviation. It'll be locomotives. It will be stationary power, mobile power, right? And again, our view is there is a place for everything. Battery electric has its place. Sustainable aviation has its place. But in many ecosystems and many use cases, hydrogen fuel cells are what we need to take those heavy loads long distances on the ground, in the air, and on the sea.
Parker, thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.